To create a simple one-page Google site to curate your artifacts, you will go into your Google Drive. Then you will click the plus, new, then more, and then Google Sites. This will open a page that will allow you to name the site. First, you will go to the top left corner where it says Untitled Site and type your first name, last initial, and math practices. When you click in the corner underneath that that says Enter Site Name, it will populate with that title. Then you will go to the Your Page Title and change that to be the same thing. Now you are ready for our Digital Portfolios in Math Practices session. If you would like to know more about doing things in Google Sites, such as changing the image on your header, inserting text boxes, images, and embedding things, you can go to bit.ly/WCPSS Math DP. You will come to the website and there is a section under the resources called Creating a Google Site. Here you will find additional resources with step-by-step directions or video.